On 20th of September 2022, the volcanic alert level at Taupō Volcano was raised to alert level 1. Since our last update in September, we have located a further 54 earthquakes within the lake area, which brings our total to about 730 since May 2022. The rate of earthquake activity has slowed since mid-September, but it remains higher than what we were observing before the activity started in May. We use two techniques to measure ground deformation, or ground movement, at Taupō Volcano: lake leveling and GNSS or GPS. These techniques have shown us that since our September update, the deformation is continuing at Taupō. We have seen changes in both vertical and horizontal directions, and the rate of change has stayed pretty constant. We interpret the ground deformation and earthquakes are caused by the movement of magma and hydrothermal fluids at depth under the volcano. Research has shown a magma body could exist 5 to 10 kilometers below the lake floor. It is common to have unrest at volcanoes like Taupō, and out of 17 episodes of unrest in the past 150 years at Taupō, none have led to an eruption. We know that minor volcanic unrest at Taupō has lasted from weeks to as long as 3 years, and on average, they last around 5 months. The current episode has lasted 5 months so far, but it is very hard to tell how long an episode will go on for. What we do know is that an eruption at Taupō within the next 3 months is extremely unlikely. Our group of volcano experts continue to monitor Taupō Volcano alongside the other active volcanoes in Aotearoa, New Zealand. When our interpretation of the monitoring data at Taupō Volcano indicates that volcanic unrest has declined to typical background levels, the volcanic alert level will go back to level 0. After a reduction in earthquake and ground deformation activity, our volcano experts will typically take some time to confirm that a reduction represents the end of unrest rather than just a pause. This is normal when moving to a lower alert level. You can find out more about what to do to prepare for hazardous events, such as earthquakes and eruptions, by visiting your local emergency management website or getready.govt.nz.